face. Strings of glass beads dangling from fingers that shake so slightly they were gentle. They painted the kitchen blue. They waited like fans at a concert. They waited long for you. Couldn't see the person the hand was connected to. Only smelled the salt of its palm. Read the words to its catchy song. The string gave way. The beads fell on my orange face and scattered on the floor. By the door of the kitchen painted blue, the beads grew larger as they rolled. During which they acquired souls, humming along like a line of monks. The puddles on the floor left them drunk. I felt that hand dragging down my burning back. My face was pressed against the cash someone stashed under floorboards, under tiles, in the kitchen painted blue. I thought of that very first moment, the first time I slept with you. The beads grew tight around my throat, looking very precious, but they didn't choke. I can't deny the sounds I heard. I was acutely aware of the closeness of